Hi there. Due to this game being G-rated by the Australian government, all comments will be turned off. And on top of that, I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'll talk to all of you guys later.
Now in today's episode, alright, so we are going to go. Hang on. I got my map. Hang on, let's just put it in front of me. Alright, so we're gonna go straight on to Route 14. And on top of that, we're gonna go and do Route 8. Plus, as well, the Cerulean City Gym. I did all the, I recorded everything that I thought I recorded. And so, pretty much, alright, so the reason one, as in, like, alright, so, when it came to, the power plant, I thought I recorded everything. Turns out, nope, I did not even record that. So, yeah, so I'm just like, oh, let's begin. So, yeah, so I'm just like, oh, God, why? Why? So yeah, so I didn't record that. I'm hoping that pretty much that as in, like, there hasn't been any cards for like 20 minutes or half an hour, so I'm sitting there going, alright, we should be good. We should be good. Wait. What? Does he want to battle us? Is that what he just said? No, alright, whatever. Alright, so I've versed literally everyone on this route, on almost every single route that we've already gone through. So what that means is that, like, we can just, like, kind of, like, just saw through all this. And going off by memory, oh crap, hang on, I think we've already passed Route 14. Alright, so I have not versed these trainers yet. I was kind of saving it for this episode. Alright, sweet, and we just walked in, and our encounter is... It's a Linoon. Oh, no. No. Alright, I'm gonna run. Here is our Route 8. And then this is where we get our encounter, which is amazing. Alright, so our encounter is for Route 8 is Donphan. Actually, Donphan's not too bad. Earthquake, which is good. We haven't got a ground type, so that's like plus. That's way plus in my books, actually. And I used the wrong ball. I was meant to use a quick ball. Oh no! I used an ultra ball by accidental. I was so excited for the Donphan that I used. Yeah, this is what I mean. Magnitude 4. All right, as like it's not gonna do anything against me. But can we like reboot and like use the quick ball instead, please? And like, can we just like swap this around? Yeah, nah. It's like hell no. Nah. We ain't taking this shit. Magnitude 5, alright. I'm gonna try one more Ultra Ball on it. I'm gonna use like the start and A. Come on, Donphan. Nah. Donphan's like, I don't want any shit. I do not. Oh, Magnitude 9, okay. alright. This is where we run. Get back to the gym! And then afterwards, beat Misty. And then I believe that is no joke it. It's like, that's the end of this episode. Pretty quick, maybe quick, I'm not too sure. Like, I'm not looking at my timing of recording, but pretty quick, pretty simple, pretty easy. Yes, and on top of that, every trainer here I've already been through has already been beaten. So yeah, so I don't have to worry about anyone here. So that is a plus. They that bird sounded like Taylor a bit, actually. Is this Bill? I feel like that this was Bill. That no. They oh, why did you have to show over show up and bug us now? Do you know what they call people like you? Pest. You heard me right, pest. No. Yeah, your boy right here. Your boy, as in like, your boy is not a, he's not a pest. No. He's a something block. Yeah, for the adults, you know what I'm saying, but for children, because I can't say the Alright, so we can swim, but I didn't bring my Molotic, so let's try and see if I can just try to avoid this guy. Alright, sweet, yep. Crap. I thought he just looked one way, but apparently he doesn't, so I'm like... And on top of that, he's actually, like, blocking me completely. He's completely blocking me, so I can't even... So in order for me to go forward, I need to go back. That's kind of a... Move. Move. I'm gonna say move. That's kind of a move. Yeah, again, because this is a children-free content, so I can't say the word... Yeah. I can't say naughty words. So, Yeah. Flip. Frick. Alright, like, dude, can you move? Like, no joke. Oh my god, man, move. Alright, so, I need to go back. Alright, sweet. Everyone. Alright, let's go out to go in. Alright, and in other words, I'm gonna stop here. Alright, now wait. Alright, let me. Aw, you gotta be. You have got to be flippity friggity floppity me. Alright, it's not a 2-Pokemon Yen Mega. That's not too bad. I mean, like, we have Blaze Kick, so that's plus. Blaze Kick, just Blaze Kick it out of, like, out of from this dimension to the next dimension. Just, like, poop. As in, like, that's, like, all I'm imagining is just, like, watching this Yen Mega and then, like, just bzzz, the next thing you know, like, all you see is, like, Blaze Kick, Flame Kick, boop, and it's just, and it just goes, like, and it's just, like, in circular fashion, just, because apparently that's what a Yen Mega sounds like when it's, like, flying out of orbit, just, yeah, because, yeah. Alright, Blaze Kick again, let's kick this Misdreavus out of orbit as well. Yeah. And we go for the money lineup, and we shoot, and we score. All you hear is blalalalala. Yeah, you know they've all got the same sound, okay? And otherwise, shouldn't it be hang on, but yeah, as in like, oh, what? Yeah, Mega's a blalalalala, and then other was like, Misdreavus. Alright, I'm trying to think of like non R-rated words, but and then like Misdreavus is like I can't. As in like, I've got one word in mind, but I can't say it in this because it's, because this game is G-rated apparently, and I don't know why, because like, majority of most of the Pokemon games are PG-rated, so I'm like, hey, I can swear in these, but this one, I just cannot, and I'm like, but yeah, right. Kranidos, actually, I'm gonna swap out our Blaziken for our Dragonite, only because that Dragonite knows Waterfall. And on top of that, as in like, he's gonna go with a Zen Headbutt, he's gonna miss. Alright, I'm gonna go with a Waterfall. Yeah, and the only reason why I switched out is because that, alright, Flame Kick's not gonna do much, Slash ain't gonna do much, there isn't gonna do, as in like, once Blaziken learns a decent fighting type move, it's not gonna be good against Rock type, just Rock type in general. As in like, and... Yes, alright, so Persian, I'm gonna switch back out into Blaziken. This is another thing as well, another reason why I love Blaziken is because, like, once it learns its fighting type move, which I'm pretty sure it's Sky Uppercut. I know that's a fighting type move or a flying type move, I could be completely wrong. I could be thinking, oh, you know, it's a fighting type move, but in reality, it's like a, it's like a, flying type move. But, he went for Slash, I went for Slash. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna go for Blaze Kick this time. You're gonna go for Slash again. Blaze Kick, and we miss. Alright, and you're gonna withdraw the Persian to go with a Corpfish. That's actually not a bad move, I won't lie. That's actually a pretty decent move. They are. But can we get the burn though? No, we can't get the burn. Alright, so I'm actually going to swap out as well because, like, again, Corpfish being a water type, trust me, is like I'm not risking the biscuit. I am not. Yeah, and this is what I mean, Crab Hammer. All right, as in like, yeah, nope. Dragon Rush. This should hopefully kill the this should kill the Corpfish. So Corpfish is now down. There is no more Corpfish. All right, and, what is the next Pokemon? Which I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like Persian. Yep, I'm gonna keep the Dragonite in. And then afterwards, whatever its next Pokemon is going to be, is Dragon Rush again. He's going to go with the Power Gem. Oh, that's Bug. I'm pretty sure Power Gem is Bug, which I'm pretty sure it's Super Victor, isn't it? Yes, it is, yeah. Yeah, so, but is Power Gem Bug? No, it's Rock. It's Rock. And that would make sense, because Dragonite being Dragon and Flying, yeah, that makes a lot more sense than thinking, it's a Bug-type move. No, it is not a Bug-type move. And Spito. I will keep the Dragonite in because, like, Blaziken being fire and fighting is not good against birds. Waterfall, this should, like, knock it out, hopefully. It should very much knock it out, actually. If not, then I'm just gonna have a look at my Dragonite and be very disappointed, I won't lie. I'll just look at it and go, why? Why do you
do this to me?
Alright, so, either way though, the Cerulean City is now done, and on top of that, we've just gotten the Cascade Badge. Cascade, wherever you want to say it. Because your boy is an idiot, and he doesn't know how to say Cascade. Either way, we got Water Bowl, so that's gonna be, like, really good for, I don't know. maybe not. I could be completely wrong here. But either way though, we got the Cascade Badge. Alright, if you guys liked the video, don't leave a like, but smash that like button. But if you guys disliked the video, leave it as like. But do not forget to play that Uno Rainbow Reverse card to flip it that dislike button back into a like button. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll talk to all of you guys.